Hello, this video is for the demonstration and installation of auto acoustic emission model Echolab, what we provide from Labat. It is full featured clinical OE in the palm of your hand. It's fast, innovative and reliable. It comes in two variants. Number one, Echolab screener, which has TOE test. Number two, Echolab clinical, which has TOE, DPOE, both. However, there is an option to upgrade it to screening ABR and AABR whenever you need. Let's see what optional accessories you will get with the Echolab. This is the main console of OE Echolab. As it has a feature of upgrading it to screening ABR and AABR, so you will get a single channel preamplifier so that you can do the test. One packet of surface electrodes. One packet of electrode cable, abrasive paste. You can take the printout using a thermal printer. So you get a thermal printer along with the Echolab. And here it is. It comes with a paper roll that is inside the thermal printer. This is the printer cable what you will use in order to connect it to the Echolab. Here we have. And this is the power adapter for the thermal printer. Let's make the connection of the Echolab. Let's first make the connection of the probe, then the preamplifier. This is the place where the probe will be connected. This end of the probe will go here, so keep this side up and it goes like this. As you can see, it's connected. Now let's make the connection of the preamplifier. The preamplifier goes in the aux port. You can see the arrow mark is over here, so keep it upward and then connect it. So here we have connected the preamplifier cable. Now I will show you the preamplifier. This is the preamplifier for screening AABR. You can see it's a single channel. There are three ports. So the electrode from the black port will go to the testier mastoid. From green will go to the non-testier mastoid. And from the red will go to the upper forehead. So this is the preamplifier. Let's start the test. So we are turning on the equipment and now we are turning the light on the display. So now to do the test, we have to press F2 and we will go into the test menu. So here we will be doing screening ABR. So for that, we'll press F2. It asks for a code. So we'll enter any value what we want. You can enter the patient name also. Now I'm pressing F1 to lock it. Wait. I can skip it by pressing F1 and phase. I can skip it also by pressing F1. Now we are in the test menu. So we have already explained TOE and DPOE in our previous video. Now to do the screening ABR, we will press F4 for ABR in the test menu. Before that, what we have to do, we have to put the electrode on the patient. So on the preamplifier, there are three ports, from which black will go to the testier mastoid, the green will go to the non-testier mastoid and the red will go to the upper forehead. So once you have made the connection of the electrode on patient, after that what you will do, you will hit F4. It will ask in which ear you want to put the probe. That will be the testing ear. So we are testing right ear, so I am hitting R for right. You can hit L for left. And after that we will press F1. You can see the impedance, it's quite low. So we are doing the ABR now, which will give go up to 3000 sum. And if we do AABR, it will go up to that point where it matches to our pre-fed protocol. Once it matches to that pre-fed protocol, it will give the pass refer result. Now what we will do the AABR test, so I'm hitting F1 for run. Now the test is in process. You can see the sum value, it is 300 over here and still increasing. It will go up to 3000. The sum is 1300 right now. Now the test is done. After that, what you can do, you can hit next and it will give save option, then you can save the test. Now if you want to do the AABR, what we will do, we'll hit new. We are in the test menu. After that, we will select F4 for AABR. We'll select the test here, which is right, as we have made the connection according to right here, then F1, and now F2 for AABR. Now it's in process. You can see it is showing the 0% match, and it will increase as the test progresses. Now it is showing pass result. I'm pressing next and it is showing me the waveform. You can use these arrow marks to check the peak values. You can see it is showing the time over here. Now you can hit next and then save the test, and later on you can import the test from the equipment to the PC.